Alrighty, we're gonna go through the third round of Homeland. Let's have some fun with it. Start off using the weekly mission fleet here. Guess I didn't hit apply on it, did I? Oops. Seven runs.
Hey, is T-Cat last name Collins?
Yes.
Okay, just make sure.
Oops, shouldn't have did that. I need this so I can see where the fleets are at that are going to come in when all the targets are dead. Here come the bad guys. And there goes the bad guys. Right. Repair bill on that was 8 minutes. Let's see here. I gotta hit something like this. Boy, when they give us those ships, they just suck to high heaven. Here they come. Down goes the next one. Alright, number three. Yeah, 21 minutes on the second one. All right.
Man, I can't wait for VXP weekend.
Oh, yeah.
Get it done and over with.
And we wait. So far, so good. Number four. At 42 minutes. Thank you. last two. So there's the four stretch done. Okay, we're at 42 minutes in. Well, I guess that's 18 minutes in rather, ain't it? Yep. So we'll go switch out fleets. Like I need to refresh, but 1 hour and 5 minutes for the first four run throughs. Let me refresh just real quick. Freaking deal, get out of here. Alright, now make a little switch out real quick because I have a ghost crawler, so I use it. See if I can snake through here again. Although I don't know if this is really needed or not, to be honest. But I got it and I like to use it. Better wait. He's jigging out too dang far. Sometimes I can nip right around that corner. but rather than take a hit, I'll wait. Not sure how thick that behemoth there is. Driving in there, but it's kind of jumping on me when I'm trying to drive it. Kaboom. Just gotta wait for it to time out. I'm just going to do what I've been doing on the other run-throughs on this one. So, that would be this fleet right here. Retribution with two vendettas and a spite and a malice. Probably don't even need the retribution, but I like it. Yeah, I only use it for pointing out on this one. All back together over here. mow my grass. There's the base one. Never got the kick off my berserk from the spite, but that's okay. No res, huh? Those warehouses looked full too. All right. Let's see what we got going here now. We got 53 minutes on him. 13 minute battle there. Let's see. That was 7 minutes. That's 5 minutes. We'll get that full hour. Ah, could just freaking did it. Alright. I need my Citadel back. Yeah, if I'd have got that Zoe Vendetta, I wouldn't be having this problem. All right, here we go. Number six, we know. It's got the badass DNX in it. The one everyone would love to have. Speaking of which, where are we at in time? Okay, we're over 30 minutes in, so better get our ass to moving here, huh? What we got?
Man, I figured you'd be done with this one by now.
Almost. Yeah, that was enough right there. Cool. Fleet did good. No damage on the backside. Now, let's see here. I gotta look at something right quick. Come on, let me in here. Sitting at 22 minutes still. Okay. I think maybe I got a minute to see what I can do with the ghost crawler.
Are you on number 7?
Yep.
You're not gonna be able to sub it.
No.
3 gammas.
Okay, well, I already got by one. Let's just go in there and see what the layout looks like.
Yeah.
It's mainly for peeking also. I want to see what the target looks like fresh. I seen you after you had the whole front line, half of it down and everything, so. Just give her a look here. But I don't have a lot of time to mess around, but I got 20 minutes left here. Are those in the water, or are those half in the water and half out?
What? The turrets?
These, yeah. Those are in the water.
Those are new water turrets.
Okay. And those are blunderbust.
And a glacial. Think you can make it?
Ah, it didn't hit retreat, damn it. Son of a bitch. Stop where you at, you goofy bastard. I tried to hit retreat before I took a shot, but hang on.
Don't worry, that's only like 9 hours in repair.
Shit. fucker. That's all good. I'm still in here, god dang it. Now, why wasn't I able to shoot those turrets if they're in the water?
They count as buildings.
I thought they said buildings. They were supposed to be just like a freaking oil platform or whatever. I thought I was supposed to be able to shoot these sumbitches with torpedoes.
Nope.
Okay, well, that's kind of messed up. What's the use of having building damage on torpedoes then? Wow. All this snipeable shit over here. While I'm in here. What is this turret?
Ballista.
That's a ballista? Mm-hmm. Okay. Minigun, ballista.
Frostbites, glacials.
Ballista. What is this? Is that a cannon?
I don't see your mouse.
It's right on top of the one that's here in the middle in the water.
It's a blunderbuss.
Oh, blunderbuss? Okay. Like these? Bam, bam, bam. Okay.
Yep.
So...
Oh, you might want to retreat out.
Explosive? Yeah, it's just now coming up. Okay, here we go. Well, it costed
malice.
Me a little bit. Okay. Malice has the ballistic defense. I thought Malice had no ballistic defense.
It doesn't, but it can. It's the one you're gonna be, the one out of the three that you have that can actually tank a maxim too.
Okay, let's see here. Grr, 4 hour. Yep, that's a 4 hour repair there. Alright, let's see here. Let's give this a go.
You let that spike go anywhere near those maxims, it's going to rip them apart.
Well, it's there for the edge stuff. And it didn't seem to be doing too bad against the other one a while ago, but that's why the malice is in there. But I got something I want to try here. I still zoomed in? Okay, here we go. Thank you. Yeah, I'll do that one. Come on, turn the right way, you fucktard. Oops. Sit there like a dumb shit, huh?
I told you that fight wouldn't last long.
Oh yeah, I kind of started them late. That's all fine.
You probably got about 10 more minutes to go.
I still got two other vendettas as well.
Well, if you can get another pack or two off, you might be able to do it. Drive in the front, by the way.
Like that? Cool beans. There we go. That fleet can fix overnight. I mean, I still got two more vendettas fresh, you know, if I needed. But there is a Liberator.
I'll get mine tomorrow night.
I could do that last run better, but let's see what we're looking at here. In that goof up with my ghost crawler has a 4-hour repair. Blah. But now that whole fleet is cheaper than the ghost crawler. $345 that was 353. So, oops. Let's see here. 28-minute repair for him. We could stick everybody else over here. Nope, wrong way. There you are. There we go. That's my overnighter. So, but that's all, folks. So, hope y'all enjoyed. I'll catch y'all next time.